This is a hard map. Specifically because the Huntress barely has any movement speed. She has a very, very short patrol compared to other killers. She's in a 110 killer without movement speed or some kind of way to catch up or patrol. Luckily, I was able to find a survivor right here. That was nice. She has good movement. I also need to stop aiming ahead. I should try to lock more onto her when I'm that close. Alright, let's go pick her up. This is a good hook for us. Close to her was that? Did it before? I have a good angle here. I can watch both of them. They're gonna try to get her before second stage. Good scrub. Feels bad. Huh? I feel like she has decisive. I'm just gonna let her hit it. She doesn't have decisive, she's dead. Nah, she went over this way. Nope. I see her. She's running the other way around. Sat by the pallet. She's gonna go through the window? No window. Got ya. Thread the needle. Come on. You don't want to kill yourself there. Oh, no, she does. Yes, she does. She's safe. I know I can hit her here. There we go. Okay, so they went back into the corn far gen? Or they destroyed my totem, which is extremely close to me. Understandable. Oh, nice dead hard. You get to stay on the ground while I go find the hatch? Actually, wait, no. Here's the idea, right? I don't know where the hatch is. Chances are, last person's gonna get it. They're sitting on top of it. That's a shame. Good game. She didn't know where it was. No fucking way. Alright, we're gonna try to land the launch shot. Alright, good game. Good game. Ooh, the T-pose!